Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisp. We are, I guess, almost at the end of the game. So last time we got to the main tree, but now we have to break all these stuff. I don't really know what it is. We broke one of them last time. Now we are gonna try to go back and break the rest of them. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-oh. I'm almost dead already. Now I'm totally dead already. Hey, there's a health here. Should I go? I guess let's go up. Can I go up? The decay resists us already. The way to the spirit willow is blocked. I know. So not cool. How do I get rid of that? Whoa, 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 whoa. See that one. Whoa, 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 ba, ba, ba. Many more to go. Yes, that was the one at the top, so that will make it easier to go back. Now, I'm gonna go that way. There's one left out there. It was down here, right? Yes. We go down here. Oh! Oh no 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 no. That I don't like. Is there any way to take that? Oh wait. Good question. Buddy, shoot me something. Come on, shoot me something. Ooh. Not like that. Have I been here before? Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's not where I want to go. Not cool. Okay. So, the challenge here... is to break that wall. If someone shoot me something in here, it should come back up here, right? Let's see. Ooh, there is no one to shoot anything at me right there. Ooh, uh-oh. Oh no, no, that's not what I meant. Not want to miss that. Oh. Gotcha. There we go. Whew, that was a messy one. Okay. Ah, of course. Now, where should we go? Yeah, we go down here, two of them here. And then... Okay, remember this one. Don't remember this one though. Ah. That guy. There is a connection there. There's a connection there. Let's see. W to exit. Nope. Have no intention of exiting. Something that's gonna kill me? Okay, hold on. Is that the blob? No. What the hell is that? Uh-oh. That's what it is. Oh, I was going to check something, and the answer is no. What the hell am I doing? That was so dumb. Okay, so get ready to run away. Okay. For a second I thought I'm dead. Any dumber? Really don't think so. Okay. Hey, buddy. Nice. Almost half of it, I guess. Okay. How are we doing? Nope, don't go there. Okay. Let's just go back and get rid of that guy. Then we'll go there. This is so confusing. Uh-oh, actually, no. Hold on. How the hell did I get out of here then? There was a... This thing became... Of course it did. Oopsie. Oh! What's the use of going up this way? There's a connection that way. Okay. Not tell you to exit. Is something falling from here? Whoa, whoa. It sounded unstable. Oh, okay. Sorry, didn't see that. That's it. Oh! Forgot about that side. Wait, what? That is not cool. I pressed the key. Expect me to do exactly here. Okay, good. Nice. That will connect me to that. Oh, take a look at it. Oh, that one. Okay, that is the exit. Then where's the door to that one? This one goes there, I guess? Might be. So let's just go there. Just don't want to travel up there again. Actually, maybe I should have done that. That might have been a bit faster. Too bright. Wow, there's lightning going. I gotta go the other way around. I'm really not in the mood. That what? Let's see where the hell I am. Okay. Okay, so... stuff that hurt me, or yeah, they're definitely gonna hurt me. Okay. That goes there, that goes there. I'm gonna hit that. If you don't mind. Do they do any damage? Whoa, 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 whoa. create ammunition. Uh-oh. Didn't see you doing that. Wow. Okay, so I'm gonna go there and back. That should do it. So I'm actually gonna go back and see. Broke the way to here. Now we can get here easier. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where the hell should I go? This guy is connected to that. That's one way, but I should go there to go there. So. Ow. What? I basically died. Gotta get up to the other side. Ow! Ow! How does this thing work exactly? Oh, it has two holes. Spear. Why did you let go? That was the last one? Yay! Yay! Stone here. Don't do that to me. Now I'm tempted to take the... Ooh, this place that I hate. Wind here. just go back. Who's there? That connect us now. That goes all the way up there. Sweet. All the way here, which is to the tree. Yes, that was the way to here. I'm not sure if you can see a reflection of the thunderstorm in my face. Supposed to go up, down, or where exactly? Oh. There is something here. The tree. We got to the tree. That creature is still out there. But let me be restored to the land. The damage will be done. Not 100% sure. That thing's gonna come and grab it. Mark my words. Actually, this thing was too strong for it, but... now reborn. See the names gathered to my branches, how the spirits have longed for this day. Finally, the child is not mine small, but is no longer mine to hold. My time has come and gone, a new age must begin. With Ori and Ku, the child can give the light to you. And today you must grow. One life you must now leave behind to save the lives of all. Told ya. Join my to embrace the light. Care for this land as I once did. Ori has to sacrifice itself for everyone, not just Ku. Here comes a creature. Told ya.
Thank you.
I'm still not totally working with all of its attacks.
Whoa.
entire game. Oh, these two arrived to clean and hope faltered. So chose to remain in darkness. Told you. I'm not able to move. That's not me. Is it? Yeah, it is. That's Thorn. It's going to grab the light and become the new tree. Perfect place. That's Ori. I embrace the light. When my name was Ori. Oh, Ku is getting bigger. They both died. Where's Ku? Ku's up there. Those are faces. It was the will of the wisps. life begin anew. Achievement unlocked. Destiny.
Wow, that...
That was an amazing game for a platformer. The art was amazing. The music. Oh my god. That's all I can say. And... It was great. I loved the game. It was marvelous. It was just awesome. Like, I had a fun time really playing it. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the game. And if you haven't played it, I really recommend playing it. Like, if you actually saw the playthrough, it might have ruined the story, but it was really fun. I hope you enjoyed the game as well. And thanks for watching, as always. And this is going to be the last episode of Ori, and we'll soon move on to a new game, probably Hellblade 1, before the 2 comes out. I've not played that game. But anyway, as always, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. It would be so much appreciated. And I'll catch you on the next one. Take care, everyone. Bye.